everybody to another episode of Skate Line. MBB and Agilese, you have been noticed. Pizza delivers, thaw and order. First off, the title is nonsensical because I'm not going to let some nigga thaw my pizza out then order that. I could have just got a DiGiorno. These are the facts, people, appreciate them. Another fact is, Mike Paluzzi is Guy Mariano's second coming. Oh yeah, your team's good, pizza. Y'all real company now, it's not like a bro thing anymore. Takes two to make a friendship, so they gave me this video with Matt Fisher and Cody Sabito. Matt Fisher, I'm already known about, he's a ledge killer, but Cody Sabito is new to me. His name kind of sounds like one of those pills that has hella fucking side effects, that where you're just like, why the fuck would I pop Sabito? And then it becomes a drug and rap later on. But this nigga's rap out game is stronger than Pee Wee Herman's right arm. He can just stop a board slide. You know what? Fuck this board slide, I'm out of here. Instantly. That I like. Go to El Toro, everybody else is doing it. This week's damn nigga, boy, what you doing upstairs? Goes to somebody that's getting a lamp cut out of their allowance. The Red Devil is pro, or the man that used to be the Red Devil is now spotted as like a bald older dude. Aiden Mackey is grown. God damn, nigga, puberty hit you like a Tonka truck. Look like you were just sitting there grown with the fact that you the only one of your friends not pro. That you're good, nigga, come back. Hopefully like de-ages or something, gets younger, hair grows back. Maybe it's like a thing in like one of those fairy tale stories where without a board, he slowly start dying off and they gave him one and this shit's gonna come back long and flowy, Red Devil Rapunzel type shit. I'm just saying whatever I want at this point. No way, drop sorry for the skate part, and since you already apologized, nigga, we good. Hey, 7 minutes of that? You say you sorry in the beginning? Cool.
You've been skating 10 years, dog.
You've been rapping and wearing checkered pants and looking like Donnie Wallaby for 10 years! Have you ever seen the underside of your board? Learn a flip trick, Wayne, that's it! Give me one clip, you in the middle of the nicest ground in the world, working at a kickflip, and we good! That's all I got for Wayne. Nigga hopped out of Rolls Royce in the middle of a park, that's it. Can't really hate on the motherfucker, he got bowls on top of his mansion. We wanna be mad at that. Nigga rich! He's just trying to find a hobby. Girl takes us on a tour through Chickadee, China, which I believe is a racial slur, but that's the title of this video. And I'm approved racial slur? Okay, I am approved. I can say them. Rick and Mike, I don't know. We don't know. And when are y'all gonna realize that the Asian police ain't never gonna dap us up? Y'all always try to get the clip. It seems like it's in every girl video y'all like. And them niggas like, get the fuck out of here. And they native tongue. We gotta get over that. You never gonna get that clip. And when you do, Asian police high five, cut to black. That's the end. This is good night from another episode of Skate Line MBD, and they don't even pay teachers enough to get in the way. Go ahead, Callan, land the trick easily. Oh! I think I just said in like alien parakeet, another episode of Skate Line MBD is done, two links. Click them hoes.